Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Okay, guys, I'm seeing grass, forests, lots of ground in all directions. All good signs so far.
Verdict says, definitely not our world. You owe me 2 iron, Lucas. Pay up.
Okay. Here.
Cut the worried faces, guys. Whatever this place throws at us, it'll be no problem.
I hope you're right. I was just... I'm just worried about Axel and Olivia.
What? Why?
Well, if they followed us back to that old builder temple and went through the portal...
they would arrive in Sky City to find it overflowing with monsters.
Yeah.
At least we already built them the bridge.
That is more than we started with.
Okay, so maybe they did. But they can handle themselves no problem. They'll find the next portal just like we did, and hopefully... we'll all be back together again soon.
Well, I for one vote that we not be so hasty to try and get out of here. Who knows what sorts of treasures this new world could hold? Besides, unless the next portal is disguised as a tombstone, I'm not seeing it anywhere near here.
You guys see some sort of shape over there?
Yeah. What is that?
Let's find out. Says invitation, and then read immediately. Your life depends on it. Ahem. Greetings, traveler.
Yep, that seems about right.
Keep reading, Jesse. We've got your back.
I humbly invite you to my mansion for an evening of food and festivity with your fellow adventurers.
That's odd.
Yeah, weird, right? Wah!
Petra, anytime.
Flag.
Now you can read, right?
Hang on. Need to find Jesse's place. Got it.
Come to my home on the hill. Just follow the path.
Bad time in drinking. Bad time.
Please look out for zombies. Sincerely, the host.
Wow, nice warning.
Thanks. Come on, there's the path.
I must say, this is the highest concentration of zombies I've ever seen in one place.
You think this host is gonna be legit, Jesse? I just asked because this place hasn't exactly been friendly so far.
I'm suspicious too, Lucas. This has trap written all over it. Unfortunately, with all these zombies everywhere, we can't exactly stick around out here.
I'm going to go out on a limb and say, that's the place we're looking for.
Race you guys there.
Oh, yeah. I don't race so much anymore. Bad knees.
You well, hope that fighting helped you work up an appetite, Petra. Because you're about to eat my dust.
Oh, big words, Jesse.
Hey,
of force. Felt like it.
You hear that too, right? Almost sounds like a waterfall!
Jesse.
Let's maybe get inside the mansion before we pat ourselves on the back too much, shall we?
That front door's definitely a no-go. Stick with me, guys!
What the... QTEs in this one. Uh-oh. Enderman.
The heck? What? What'd you see? You just gasped. Like you'd seen something.
Don't know who he was. Some creepy guy in the window. He had a white pumpkin for a head.
White pumpkin? No such thing as white pumpkins.
Let's save the agricultural discussions for inside, okay?
Great! There's no door back here. How are we supposed to get in?
Nope, can't go back that way!
This was a go. Oh.
There! We should be able to build up and break in through there. Trees! We can cut those down!
Good plan!
Oh, leaf speed?
Need for speed.
And now my inventory is full of wood blocks.
Hey, you never know when those will come in handy.
Looks like there's some kind of kitchen in there.
Then break the window and get us into the blasted place.
Hope the host doesn't mind us breaking their window.
I'm sure he'll find it in his heart to forgive us.
Invitation to die for.